Right now, the bill includes $325 billion of new PPP loans for small businesses. Money San Francisco leaders say they want to get into the hands of those businesses as quickly as possible once the president signs it. And it can't come fast enough for small businesses or the politicians who say they need those businesses to stay open.
We're calling for an emergency plan to step in to provide additional grants and loans.
The city's Board of Supervisors saying even after millions of dollars in loans and tax waivers, much more is needed to keep the shops open.
The federal government just came out, said that they're going to deploy additional PPP loans for businesses. I want to make sure that we're ready to get those in the hands of businesses and to support them.
Something many say didn't happen in the first round of federal loans. Now some local businesses say the new money could be the only hope for surviving the pandemic.
So what we need now is we need grants. We need things that are going to remove financial burdens permanently until we can really get back on our feet.
Politicians say they're on board and optimistic.
There are some real bright lights for our city, including support for our small businesses through the extension of the PPP loans. And it's supposed to be a lot easier for small businesses to apply than it was the first time.
Businesses say they're looking for the proof and hope the money arrives in time. In San Francisco, Scott Budman, NBC Bay Area News.